Hello everyone, this is Mamta Mund and today we are going to solve some practical geometry question chapter 14, exercise 14A of Composite Mathematics textbook class 6. Question number 4. Draw two circles of equal radii with center A and B such that each one of them passes through the center of the other. Mark the points where they intersect each other at C and D. Examine whether AB perpendicular to CD. We have to first draw two circles of equal radii with centers A and B. Then we have to find the perpendicular AB perpendicular to CD or not. First draw two circles. Equal radii. This is one circle, and from here equal radii. So here, from here, take the center, this one, and draw another circle with equal radii. The radius should be equal in both the two circles. So this is the center A. Suppose this is center A and this is the center B. A is the center of first circle. This is first circle, and B the center of second circle. Now draw the two circles of equal radii with center A and B such that each one of them passes through the center of the other. Mark the points whether they intersect each other at C and D, whether AB perpendicular to CD. So from this we have to, each one of them passes through the center or not. This one, this one, and here this one. This is the arc, and this is the second arc. Take the same radius with this one, and from here now join this two perpendicular. And this is the center, and this point is C, and this point is D, CD. So this is the point C, the points where the intersect with each other. This is the point C and this is the point D. These two perpendicular C, this perpendicular intersect each other at C and D, and this AB is perpendicular to CD. So AB will be perpendicular to CD. Yes. The question is whether CD perpendicular AB perpendicular to CD. Yes, this AB, the center A and center B, this AB is perpendicular to CD. This is the perpendicular from this intersection C and D. We take the line and from AB, AB and CD are perpendicular lines. Now question number 5. Divide a circular region into 6 equal sectors. This is the circular region. Draw a circle. First draw the circle O, then mark any point A on it, and then with A the center and radius OA, mark another point B on the circle. Do the same from B and mark the point CDEF. Join OA, OB, OC, OD, OE and OF. Then the circular region is divided into 6 equal sectors AOB, BOC, COD, DOE, EOF and FOA. First draw the circular region. This is the question number 4. So AB perpendicular to CD. This is question number 4. Now question number 5. Now question number 5. Question number 5. Divide a circular region into 6 equal parts. Now draw the first draw the circle with center O. This is the circle with center O. This is center O. And from the center O, mark any point A. From this center, suppose this is the point. This is the circle. This is the perimeter or circumference of the circle. And from this is the center and from on the circle, mark the point A. Suppose this is A. With A at the center, suppose this is A at the center of the circle, then mark the point, another point B on the circle. Suppose this is OA, OA is the radius, then from O, suppose this is B. Then from this B, mark the point C. Then from C, mark the point from this O, mark the point, suppose this is D. And this is, suppose this is D, C, and this is D. And suppose this is E, from this point, mark the point radius from the same radius, and suppose this is E, and from this center OE, take the line here. So this is F. A, B, C, D, E, and F. Now join the CDF. Now join OA, OB, OC, OD, OE, and OF. OF. OA, OA, OB. OB. Now OC, OD. OC, OD. Then OE, OF. Now the circular region is divided into 6 equal sectors. This is AOB, AOB, suppose this is B, and this is D. AOB, BOC. Suppose this is C, BOC, BOC, AOB, BOC, COD, COD, DOE, DOE, and DOF. Now the circular region is divided into 6 sectors: AOB, AOB, BOC, COD, DOE, EOF and AOF, FOA, FOA, ECDEF, this is C and this is B, this is B. This one is C, and this is E, and this is F. AOB, this is AOB, BOC, COD, DOE, EOF, and FOA. These are the 6 circular regions of the circle divided into 6 equal sectors: AOB, BOC, COD, DOE, EOF and FOA. These are the 6 sectors. 6 sectors. AOB, BOC, COD, DOE, EOF and FOA. This is question number 5. So this is the circle divided into 6 equal sectors: AOB, BOC, COD, DOE, EOF and FOA. Now question number 4 and 5 is done from the exercise 14A, chapter 14, practical geometry basic construction of composite mathematics, class 6, chapter 14, exercise 14A.